I'll
finish right
down with
them. They what?
The program, she keeps calling it.
You know what she gonna do? What she gonna do?
I have never known.
Oh, really?
What's all for you?
I don't know. I lost her.
Same good.
I know. Amen.
Oh, here we go.
Thank you. Wonderful to see you all tonight. Didn't your kids do a great job? Let's give them a big hand. I was sitting in the back scouting for future choir members tonight. So I picked out a few. And I'll tell you what, an undertaking like this, just this few short moments of presentation of singing, I know Ms. Gray and her staff has done a lot of work to get ready. But they all stand right now, all the staff, Brother Gray, Ms. Gray, and all the folks that work with these kiddos. And let's give them a big hand tonight. We're so happy to have you as a part of the school. I'm going to put in a quick commercial tonight because here in just a few weeks we're going to be having our vacation Bible school here at Calvary Baptist Church. This is going to be June 6th through the 10th. Our theme this year is Safari Adventure Animals for God's Purpose. And 6th through the 10th, from 9 till 12 daily, we're just going to be having a wonderful time here at Calvary. If you bring your kids out, we'd love to have them. We want your kids to come. I mean, we want them till noon, and then you got to come get them. But we'll take them till noon, and if they can come, we're going to have a wonderful time. Thank you so much again for being here tonight.
She's not here, and then Victoria is not here. Amy. Alexander. Brian. Anna.
This has been the graduation of Aubrey Garland Thornton, 2005. Now back to the action. Mm-hmm.
She goes to Sparks next year. There we go. There she is. It was silly hat night. We love you, Aubrey. Oh, nice. Mm-hmm.
out. It's February the 10th, 2006. And just to show you what Aubrey and Cody do in their spare time. How old are you now, Aubrey?
Five.
How old are you now, Cody? Four. And they like watching themselves on TV when they were little bitty girls.
Yes, lady, too.